the Christians are dragging Christians. Christians are dragging Christians.
Yes. Yes.
And that's what good happens. Point. They get into your household and tell you what you can't do to your child, just like you shouldn't whoop your kids in public. But if my child's showing out, I should be able to snatch my child up.
Don't God whoop you in public?
Snatch him right up.
Don't God whoop you in public?
Yes, exactly.
Public and private.
Y'all should hear
He'll
some
do
things.
It privately first, okay?
Y'all should hear some things my mama used to say to me. She'd be like, you ain't going to finish high school. You're going to be somewhere sucking dick.
That took a bad turn.
I'm a slut slave.
Getting back to Kirk Franklin and his house. Like, where did that come from?
Oh my God.
Mama trying to put you on your knees already.
What you trying to say is, you got to talk to your kids a certain type of way. You can't talk to
Google and Gaga. Now, I do agree with that
now. Not like that.
Now, you can't talk to your child like that.
She would say, I got mine. It's time for you to get your education.
All right, now, back to conversation rule the nation, because that ain't going to rule today.